What is up, YouTube? Lazy Llama here, and here we are back with Hexevo. With our 1v1 series that we got going. And today we're going to be picking each other's classes. So, I know what I'm going to pick for you.
Alright.
You ready?
Yeah.
3, 2, 1, mage.
Assassin.
Ooh, okay. Okay. What's my assignment? Okay. I see what we're doing. what do I want to play? This could be interesting.
Ow.
Could be very interesting. Dude, I don't know what to play. You got me here. I'm gonna go with this, I guess. Ooh, Anubis. Damn. Rock some Naja. I've been playing him a little bit lately.
Ow. Yeah.
I just wish they had a better skin for him. I feel like he's got all, like, crap skins, in my opinion.
Oh. Okay. Okay.
That's what I'm saying. What do I want?
I don't even know how to start on this guy. I've never played him.
Anubis? Normally it's Bancrofts, like tier 2, and then you get a couple pots. You just start straight up lifestealing him. Generally what people do, they just rush it. Don't even get a starter item.
Yeah. I'll be on a bit.
What?
That's interesting.
What's up?
Dad just came down. He's like, you got a shovel.
Oh. Gotcha. Maybe we can take a break after this game if you want.
Just a little one.
Cool.
My driveway ain't big.
Yeah, I'm kind of just like waiting at the moment because there's getting so much that it almost makes sense just not to do it right now.
Yeah.
In my opinion. I mean, again, some people like to just get some done, so. Get out of here, Tom. Get out of here.
No, you leave me alone.
Where you at, man?
I am nowhere.
You back? Man, you must... I see what you're doing.
I am nowhere, Kyle.
Oh man. This pass was really easy to manage in a 1v1, which is different. Normally it's a pain. Lost the passive. We'll see what I can do here. We'll see. Oh, I missed it.
Bye.
I'm dead. Oh man, I missed the Sunder. Screwed me so bad. Giving me 15% damage to that whole thing. Plus the Sunder damage probably would have done it on its own. Cool, cool. I'll take it. Whatever. I got you, man. I got you.
Come on, hurry up.
Hurry up.
Well, no, the gold I'm waiting for.
Oh. Like, what do you mean? Like, what do you expect me to do? You're not even laying. Like, what do you mean? Jeez.
Hurry up, Kyle.
Dude, chill, man. Like, you just killed me. You're not even laying. Like, what do you want?
Oh, shit.
Oh, you missed your thunder too. Of course it would hit you and make the minions come after me. We're gonna go with this just for the heal.
Fuck!
I'm dead again.
Possibly. Woo. Please!
Fuck off, Tom.
Damn it.
Get out of here. Get out of here, man. We don't do that shit here. Your middle tower is under attack. Know what you think you're doing, man? Think you're gonna get another kill on me?
Yes.
Nah, one's enough, man. And it was first blood. You're lucky I was nice. Gave you first blood.
Kyle. Back up. I have enough mana. Stop.
You got enough mana to be scary, man. And who is the scary one?
Dude, I know. Actually, he's fucking crazy strong.
He's brutal. His ult's stupid.
It's ridiculous.
And I was racing an AMC. He was losing at the beginning. Once you get
I'm
going
have to
on
start
him,
playing no more.
He's brutal. I mean, you have to hit every rap. Like, so you definitely need to practice on him. Like, his... That you're gonna die in like team fights if you don't hit raps. That's like the biggest thing. When there's only one person coming up and you like in 1v1s, he's definitely worth like getting good with even for like just for 1v1 situations because he's not bad. Can if you can hold off any game later on, he does this pretty good.
It's not very nice.
I didn't do as much as I thought it might. Damn, it didn't bounce back.
All right, so you died.
I thought I would do way more damage than that. Way more. Guess what? I didn't. I didn't do shit for damage. Dude, I was gonna pick Loki.
Oh, God.
I literally clicked on him and everything and was, like, thinking and hovering around. And I was gonna go with Loki, and he definitely would have done much better against Anubis. I was hoping you picked like a Poseidon or.
I was literally gonna pick Poseidon too.
I was hoping for it. I knew you played him, and I knew if you picked Poseidon, I could take a Poseidon with Anja. But Anubis gives any assassin some pretty troubles, unless it's like top tier assassins. I mean, this guy has not even played, so.
Oh, rip me!
Yeah, I think I got your life steal though, man. Still brutal.
Yeah.
But see, if you hit the rap, like, I was dead. Like, that's what it comes down to, is that rap. I didn't even click there. I don't know why it auto-finished that chain. Okay. Let's get out of here. Get back. Pick some stuff up. Go with that, I think. Actually, no. We'll go. What is it? I don't know what I want. I think that's what I want. I think we'll just go with good old item here. Could go with that, and then yeah, maybe I'll do that because I don't have to worry about like something else. I don't want to talk about it and give away too much of the strat, man. That hurts. Watch yourself, man. Yeah, get out of here. That's what I thought, Tom.
Oh, son of a bitch. Really? That was just out of this guy's range?
Oh, I missed it! God damn it! I like waited around the corner for you to walk by and everything. Like I literally stood up behind just so I could walk up behind, like it was awesome. Push this wave up. Nah, you can leave my wave alone there.
Oh my god.
That one gotcha.
Yeah. That guy's dead. Jealous. Missed the grab again.
Yeah, even if you hit that one, if you ulted right away, it may have killed me, because I wouldn't have been able to take you up in the air, but I still may have done enough damage to kill you, but it definitely would have been closer. Because you are CC immune, obviously, when you ult, so. I'm not going to get it, sadly. Thing is, you kept your ult there, too. I used mine. When you wrap, if your three's up, instantly put your three under him.
Okay.
You know, I shouldn't give you tips in the middle of our fight, but.
Yeah, lol. Joke's on you. Maybe not.
That crit, man. I hit like two lucky crits in there. Did insane damage.
Nice.
Let's do this.
Oh.
You got this, man. You were messing me up. Alright, we go troll. Troll hard here. It's gonna be awesome. We're about to do this. Try and wrap this one up for you real soon, Tom, so you can go shovel, man. And how important that is to you. I'm coming, dude. Honestly, I thought you were trying to do Bull Demon.
Come on, son of a bitch.
Yeah. When I get close at this stage and Sunder, like, it's brutal with my ult.
Yeah.
It should be a power now. Sadly, I don't think I can. I might be able to do Bull Demon, but. I don't have enough minions to do this. Damn it. My minions. He's coming. Let's get this tower. There we go. Okay.
Your team has destroyed a middle enemy tower.
I'm behind you, Tom.
Yeah, I know. I was kind of like.
Okay, I was the wrong way, Tom. You hit the wrong way.
I was looking at what button my thing was.
I wasn't sure if your ult was up. That's what I was scared of. Does the Bulwark Shield stay for? Nah, just a couple seconds. How long is it actually? Is it 20 seconds? No. No way. I don't know what time it is. It used to be indefinitely, I think, but they nerfed it. Tommy boy!
Yeah.
I was hoping you'd come up and try to contest the red buff.
No.
Very rude of you. I wanted the Phoenix.
Okay, what you want? Ow.
Damn it. Just killing your minions, man. That's all I'm doing. Let it be, man. Shit, minion body block. The Phoenix is up. No, it's not. It's so close to being up. It just came up. Oh, did you throw a rap at me right there, too?
Yeah.
I thought I heard one. I'm like, fuck. Oh, let's just go this. Try to end. Let's try to end this. Oh, wait on that. Huh, I don't know what to finish with. Could you go with some crit? Nice old, good old Deathbringer could be nice. What do you think about that, Tom? Sound good?
Oh, sounds great.
Wasn't sure. You'd appreciate it.
We might as well do this now.
What you doing? No defense still. Okay. See how you're playing. You got the pen to counter my defense, at least when you should have, but not even like a breastplate or something. Could have been a decent earlier game. That Heartseeker, man. Rampage. Does so much damage. You killed my wave, though. Nothing I can do. Without a minion wave. And the bull demon's dead. Yeah, that really saved you. You got the wave just in time. I still think I got it, though.
Yeah.
Attack it. I do more damage than the minions. Good game.
Good game.
I can't.
Good fucking game.
End of the minions get here, but it's
20
seconds.
Going right now.
Yeah, I'm not gonna do that, Tom. So that's how I lose. I know Anubis can literally walk up to my Titan end game and instant kill it with its ult and a 3, so. Actually, it might not be game. You might. Nah, it's not game. God damn it. Oh my god, that just. Just the two of you bouncing like that?
Come on.
Fuck the Aegis. I got Titan. I reset it. You got me to reset it, so your thing healed. Ouch, 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 Bulwark! Woo! Alright. Fuck off, Tom. I thought that was game.
No, not yet.
I wanted to be sub 20. Video wise, I was trying to get this video to be sub 20. Another game's only 16, but. Alright.
Better hurry up and end this.
Well, it's not happening. Oh, yeah, and you gotta. Yeah. Alright. Well, hopefully, with this, I can do it. The dogs are going crazy about something. Oh man. Dude, just. Come fight me, man.
Where are you?
Come fight me, Tom.
Where are you? Oh.
Oh my god, that crit! I ulted and didn't even need to. What did that creep? Was that a 700? Like, was that two 700s? Or one?
Well, your basic attack was 700, your Heartseeker was 200, and your Sash.
That was okay, so one basic attack and a 3 end game with Heartseeker stacked. Absolutely ate you. It wouldn't have killed you if you had defense, but that was a good game. I mean, you got two really good kills on me. There was absolutely nothing I could do early game, but once I got rolling, it was rough. And honestly, I think some of it had to do with the fact that I had defense and you didn't, that I could take a couple extra hits from you, and you really couldn't. You did get the pen early to kind of deal with me. I would deal with my defense, but the Bulwark still kind of came in. I went Bulwark for the fact that it's got crowd control reduction too. So,
yeah. But
anyways, guys, hope you guys did enjoy this episode. If so, please hit the like button. And once again, Tom, thank you for joining me.
No problem, man. Peace.
I'll catch you guys later. Peace.